Hi everyone, it's Shane from Hanlon's for another Maintenance Monday. Today we're going to talk about the hood latch on a Fendt tractor. So on a lot of your tractors, you need to pull the key out of the ignition to put it into the hood latch to be able to push that and turn it and open it up. It's fairly inconvenient, and so our techs have come up with a way to pull the guts out of that hood latch, so that basically all you have to do is be able to push the button and lift. You don't need to worry about having the key. The key's in your pocket, it falls out, it gets lost, whatever. So basically, if you have a hood that still has it, we've been gutting them out about the last 6 months, but if you have a hood that has that button and you have to put your key in there, give Ken or Michael a shout. Next time somebody is out for a service on your tractor or to check something out, it's about a 5-minute job and they can gut that out, and then you don't need to use your key anymore. Hopefully that helps you out. Thanks for watching.